Brenton, and I'm going to show you how to draw a bullet bill. So, first we make a little line diagonal, and then we curve all the way around, and we make a small one inside. So then you make one for the hand, and then three or four bumps, and you curve it up, and you make a curve, then you curve around it. So then you make a diagonal line and a straight here, twice, and then you connect them, and you push a line out. Push it to the other side and push it back in, and then start coloring. If your marker starts to die, you can just grab another one. Once you're done coloring it black, you can grab a gray and color the hand, but not the back part of it. And then you can color the little eye hole red. And you can add some flames for the back of it. And that's how you make a bullet bill.